Hey guys, I haven't recorded at all this weekend, alright? And I don't know why, but I'm getting a car pretty soon. So I wanted to get all my car audio stuff and everything out and get it undusted and everything. And I built this box a long time ago, about a year ago. And I built it for 15-inch SCAR audio. And I never ended up getting it because I ended up getting a fish tank for my birthday instead of a subwoofer. So, and no, it's not that 75 gallon I have at home. It was a 55 gallon, and like a month later, I got the 75 gallon. But I wanted to make a quick video about this. I can do this at home. Like, I don't have to have a car to do any of this. All you need is a battery, your amp, your subwoofer. You don't have to have a box, but you can use a box, some wire, radio, and speaker. So, I got one more to hook up. So, let's go in here and dig in, find the RCAs. Right here. I need these. Okay, so let's set you guys up. Yeah, it'll work. Okay. Now the reason why I took these zip ties and I didn't cut them all the way down to the very bottom, and I left about an inch, is for I can reuse those to do the things with. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take the red and the white, and the back of the radio, there's gonna be these two things down here. This is your subwoofer. This is for the front speakers. So we're going to line those up and put those in. All right. So now I took this one, lost its colors, so I took a red marker. Permanent marker. This one's the red, this one's the white. So what we're going to do is we're going to put the red in with the red and the white with the white. Okay, 18 dB, 35 hertz, full range, full sensitivity. Okay. Now, this is a remote wire. This middle one right here, that goes to your radio so that your amp shut off with your radio, and there's a wire, that blue wire down there, that hooks into your ignition switch, so when you turn the key off, everything shuts off. Then here's your speakers, positive, negative. This is a monoblock, so it's only got one channel. So I took it, ran it down here, positive and negative. This is your ground. Now I have this wire running to the radio, I have this wire running to the remote, and I bridged this over from the battery positive. So what happens is when I put this one on to the positive, well, this one, it runs up, goes to this, and then when it goes to this, it goes to the remote, because you have to have the remote, otherwise it won't turn on. And then I took this wire from the remote all the way down to the power of the radio. And then I took the negative, and when I connect this wire to the ground, then this will turn on too. So let's get our clips, and we'll put this one onto the negative. We'll put this one onto the positive. Now we're gonna connect the negative first. No, we're gonna connect the positive first. See if I can do this with one hand. Probably not. No. Okay, I'm gonna have to set you guys down. There we go. No. Dang it. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. So, now this is the positive. Okay. This is the positive. So what we're going to do is we're going to take, put it right here, connect it to the positive. Okay. Now, we're going to take the negative, and this negative, I'm gonna put it here. Now watch, it might spark. Yep. Okay. It's turned on. It's turned on. I love doing this stuff. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna put source. We're gonna go to okay, we're gonna get my phone out. We're gonna get my auxiliary cord out of my pocket. Set y'all guys up. I'll plug it in. And then we are going to plug it into the auxiliary and the radio. Okay, I'm gonna go to music. All right, we're gonna choose a song. We'll go with that one. Now we're gonna turn this down because it's gonna shake everything. We're gonna push it in, menu, audio, we're gonna go to super bass, loudness, oops, high, bass boost, SLH. Okay, wait, no, let's turn that back down. Okay. Oops. Oopsie. That scared me. We're gonna have to set you guys. Yeah. Oh man, I missed that so much. Okay. We're gonna lift it out so that it don't shake everything. Yeah.
run that. We're gonna run that over to Ian for a second.
Run what?
Run this four wheeler over there.
Oh. Now this box is built for a 15, okay? This is the 12, so it don't fit properly. It's only on a 4, and we'll go, we'll choose a different song. Ooh, I got one. Which one is this? That's a positive. And this one will be a negative. It's on 15. Well, it's on 15. Man, this sub is heavy. Weighs like 75 pounds. Wait for it.
There, Captain Music!